Mackenzie Gore, six innings of just brilliant pitching tonight.
Yeah.
There's the yacker. He got five on the curveball, five on the heater. He got 19 swing and misses, his career high, and that was filthy.
And he's set the Nationals up to win back-to-back ball games here in Citi Field if they can hang on.